the White Wednesday movements, you've heard about it. Masih Ali Nejad, the journalist, has been spearheading it. And of course, it is a widespread movement in Iran against compulsory veiling. This is something that's happened for decades in Iran. But because of social media, we're getting to see the widespread effect that this rejection of compulsory veiling has, and how many people are actually opposed to this compulsory veiling, not just women, but men as well.
Absolutely. And children. Every day, young people, women are confronting the compulsory veiling and the misogynist Islamic regime. And in one of those incidents, one of the school children was cut because the school deemed that to be too long. That may incite the head of the school.
And so, you know, this poor girl, her hair, imagine going to school, your hair being forcibly cut at the school. And so you've got schoolgirls coming out and defending the right to not be veiled. And again, one of the things that we see very clearly with this mass movement in Iran against compulsory veiling is that, no, the veil is not empowering. No, it's not liberating. In many instances, in most instances, it's been imposed by sheer force, and yet women are nonetheless resisting it. And there's this wonderful video, isn't there?
Yes.
Of schoolgirls doing exactly this.
That we are going to bring a program to end with this piece of video that shows liberation of women in Iran comes with end of compulsory veiling and misogynist Islamic regime in Iran.
چرانه میزنم به روی زخم برتنم فقط به حکم بودنم که من زنم چو هم صدا شویم و پا به پای هم رویم و دست به دست هم دهیم و از ستم رها شویم جهان دیگری بسازیم از برابری به همدلی و خواهری جهان شاد و بهتری نه سنگ و سارها نه